overboard to drill slope recovery control. You got to latch. Get the foul spot on the wing.
It's one of our last days out here by Masira Island, and we're taking on stores and stuff and mail and all kinds of stuff. You see the guys down there working on deck. It's a beautiful day. I just want to come out and get a few pictures of it. This is the closest we've ever been to this land. It's a really nice day today. I don't know what else to say. I just want to come out and get some pictures of the land out here. This is the closest we've been to this island since we've been out here. I hope I'm not too close to the camera. I'm just holding it towards myself. Miss you guys lots. Can't wait to come home. We're leaving here real soon, a couple days, and we're headed to home. I love you guys. Miss you lots. Bye-bye. Hi, I'm on my way to Grande Island. Hi, Jackie. Hi, Mercedes. Okay, I guess I'll talk to you now. Okay, here I am at Grande Island. Today's Saturday. I think the 24th or something like that of November. I got my camera, my bag, plus stuff, some drink for me, something to eat. Just like combos, the stuff you sent me in your box. And I got Bert, he's letting me use his tripod so I can put my camera on it later when I talk to you guys. I figured I'd just walk down the street, same street we walked down. You know what? I miss you guys a lot. Being here reminds me a lot when we were here. A lot of memories here. Seems just like yesterday, we were all here together. I can smell the barbecue grills going. Some of those guys are from the Okinawa, I know them. I think I'll walk to the rocks, walk along the beach, and walk towards the rocks, set up the tripod over there, maybe talk to you guys over there. Flower. on right now. It's a nice rock and stuff. People going diving.
Thank you.
department with the fishes a lot, is always smiling. I saw him today. I said, hi, how you doing? He's like, oh, hi, where's your wife, where's your daughter? I said, back in the States. He goes, oh yeah, you're going to hear your ship again. And I said, yeah. And he said, I'm not going to be working here in the Isle of the Moor starting my next work day, my next duty day, I think he called it. Half an hour to get here. So I think it looks like